69 Stoop.
Hey guys, this is James with Corio Overland, and today we're going on a quick day off-roading to Crystal Peak, north of Reno, with my family. So here is Ella, there's Lana, and there's Jen, and Tickles. Alright, so come along with us on this day trip. Are you enjoying the drive so far?
Yep.
You like off-roading? Are you a Jeep girl? Yes.
Anna, do you like four-wheeling? Let it just winch that out from hitting the tree.
We didn't hit the tree, we heard it.
Nana! Tickles! Hi, Ella! Hi, Ella! How is wearing flip, like, slippers in snow? You have snow in your hair. Okay, here comes Daddy. Just wenched out of the tree back there. Okay, Ella, come out to the dry ground.
What?
He's gonna come out that way. Lana, grab Tickles.
Tickles, come.
Okay, let's stand by this tree. Okay? Ella, go behind the tree.
Hi.
It's like sideways.
Yay!
Another winching moment, Daddy.
Yes.
Third time today. Having to winch out the Jeep, our Marubi. Stuck again, right on the bank. You good? The back open. There we go. Oh, it's stuck good. It's really stuck. It's not budging. Oh, there we go. Front tire is like really buried, but it's slowly coming out with the snowbank. Oh no, it just sunk. Wow, really tough. Guys, this is really tough. Almost there. There we go. Looks like we made it. That's really deep back there. Back tire was really buried. All right, we made it. Good job, Dad. Our two girls and the dogs in there. We're out of danger. Good job. You made it. That was tough. You made it.
Hey guys, so we had a good adventure today. We even got lost a little bit, but feels good. We went on a little trail, like over there. This is Frenchman Reservoir, north of Reno, and we had a good time. Scratched the top of the Jeep a little bit on the tree, but now we're airing back down, and gonna head home soon. But that was a few hours. We left home about 1, so it was about 4 hour adventure. Ella, did you have fun today? Yeah? Yeah, those are allergic.
What?
Just kidding, I don't know. Okay, hope you don't get an allergic reaction. Yeah, so that was that. So come join us again on our next adventure. You guys have a good one.